Hey everyone, it's Huey Gamer back with another part of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. This is part 6 of our series. That one. And then here we're gonna go. We're gonna show you some more story. So here we go.
Standing over 1,400 feet tall and weighing 365,000 tons.
That is a big building.
The Empire State Building was opened in 1931 and has remained one of New York City's most recognizable landmarks ever since.
Look at it. It looks big. Uh-oh.
Not to me.
Looks like Wolverine beat us here.
The signal's gotten stronger, so follow it, agents.
Careful, Barton. We don't want any nasty surprises.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Do you remember this stage, buddy?
Yeah.
I don't remember this one. Okay, let's see what.
Is Wolverine around here?
I think he's in here a little bit. Let me see if I can sneak by here. Get up here? Or no?
No, because you're watching me.
Okay, so how am I
See?
Okay. Well, let me figure out how to open this for you. Can you break that, maybe?
I'll try.
Let's see if I can build something over here. Turned off. Now you can take the elevator.
Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome, good guy, superhero. Great job. All right, maybe you can get that with your arrows and blow up that silver. Oh wait, I gotta hold it. There we go. Oh, nice. Perfect shot. Good shot, buddy.
Where's Wolverine?
Uh-oh.
I broke my pieces.
You broke your pieces. Let's see if we can break this stuff open. Whoa!
Hey, did you hear your sound?
Yeah, I go, oh! Oh, looks like we could build this right here. What are we gonna get?
What's Mark? Let's see.
Black Widow's Mark.
I'm smart.
Oh no. You can give it a shot and see if you're smart enough. Does it work? No. There we go. There we go. Perfect. That took a while.
Symbol looks familiar.
It's Hydra. Ring in there.
He might be.
I'll go through the tunnel.
I guess
first.
Evil organizations don't spend as much on training their goons as they do in these bands.
Oh, which one is this?
I thought that was Red Skull up there.
This could be a problem.
Hey, you guys need any help?
Hey, it's the Human Torch.
This base is huge. How did it stay hidden for so long?
Quality decorating?
Dad, I thought Wolverine is here.
I thought he was too.
Because he had claws in that.
He did. Save Stanley. Good job, buddy.
Why do you save
Stanley? Because you saved him. And that's what Stanley says. You okay?
Hydra, all right. I can see Red Skull from here.
Loki's with them? What are they planning?
Can't be anything good. Alright, let's keep moving. Let's see what if I can.
Why can I not go on fire? I'm fiery guy. Good girl.
Yeah, it's okay. Can you come down over here by where I'm at so I can see the screen? There you go. Let me try to figure this out real quick.
Daddy, how do I get out of this fire?
What do you mean, how do you get out of the fire? Figure it out?
It's just press square. I mean, press circle.
Do another one. Can't see, buddy. Can't see, buddy. Do you land right next to me? We got one more, I think. You can try. I just need to finish doing this.
I can't.
Okay.
Do we have that guy?
There we go.
Do
a bridge now. We can cross it up here. Oh, I guess I just meant for everybody else. All the non-flying people.
You do that. Well, I'll do this.
There it goes.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Let's see if we can find Red Spy now.
Was locked.
Daddy, can I go potty really quick?
Yeah, go for it, buddy. I'll keep playing. Go ahead.
Okay. Beat those bad guys, okay?
That's the plan. Alright, and as my son goes to the restroom, I'll continue to play. Whoa! And hopefully get us a little further. Let's see where else we can end up. Really?
Some days, I just feel like a cog in the machine.
I wouldn't look down if I were you.
There we go. Okay. Swing this guy across. Welcome back, little buddy. It's okay, sometimes you have to go.
Why?
Alright, here we got some platforms. And there's some gold. Just for you to shoot. Uh-oh. Accident. Check it out. See this bulb right here? Can you flame it on?
Hot.
Whoa, it looks super duper hot.
It's Black Widow.
She's right there. Shadow.
Oh, this is her?
Yep. These bad guys. Flame on. Okay, so what's next?
One small step.
We're gonna follow Red Skull.
Giant climb up a Hydra rocket.
We're gonna find Red Skull and Loki, right?
Wait for me, guys. I don't wanna be him anymore.
You don't wanna be who?
This guy.
Okay. Can you shoot these right here with your arrows? Whoa, I went invisible. I was trying to build. You didn't do such a good job.
Can I do that?
We can both do it. Uh-oh. Looks like that door got closed and we're gonna have to find another way around it.
Maybe that.
Let's go take a look. Shot themselves. Up I go. It looks like they have. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm trying to get their armor back up a little bit. Yeah, gold armor. Hey, no, we don't do that, even in the game. It's not cool.
It works. Power levels are stable.
Excellent.
Uh-oh, where'd he go?
I don't know.
Red Skull, I'm gonna spangle you till you see stars.
Where did he go?
Still in that ridiculous outfit. You need a bigger wardrobe.
Where did he go?
I am the Red Skull, while you are all merely numbskulls.
Uh-oh.
Red Skull, I'm here to end your evil scheme. And I thought I was a hothead.
Who am I?
His head out. There it goes.
Wait, Cole.
Calculations predict a 95% chance of failure, Captain. You should give up now.
throw your shield over here? Over here. The Captain America symbol thing.
You mean this big guy?
Yep, that's right.
Maybe I can burn this now.
Burn it!
Of our people. You are just a bygone relic.
Who are those guys up there?
That's Red Skull and some guy with his ears.
Yeah, he's gross.
A little weird. Because you're jumping into it.
Now is the first time we met, Captain.
Uh-oh. I got this.
You got this bad boy? Is that who you are?
Yeah.
I think maybe you have to use your shield, huh?
Can't defeat me. The Red Skull is always ready.
Uh-oh.
Oh, good.
Let's see if we can get rid of you.
You cannot win. No, you can't.
Look. Can you block it with that?
Insects, you cannot destroy the mighty Arnim Zola.
Spit it out, bad boy.
You're getting slow in your old age, Captain.
Pretty boy, whatever your name is. Uh-oh, I think Captain America needs to do with a shield.
You cannot defeat me.
Nice.
Who did that step?
Who tripped him?
Yeah.
I picked up the skull's trail.
Wolverine, buddy.
He wears a stinky cologne.
We appreciate the help, but you've destroyed the vortex. Now we can't follow Loki.
Yeah, well, I get the sense that Loki isn't just a hired hand in this thing.
How about that awesome stage? Alright everyone, that was another stage completed by Iwi Gamer and Zidane.
How
if you guys
I
enjoyed that video, please like this video. And if you guys want to see more, please subscribe to the Iwi Gamer channel. We'll see you guys soon. Say goodbye to Zidane.
Bye.